Hi there, my name is CORNÉ. Welcome to my studio in Durban. Let's get ready to package our artwork. A few considerations before we even start packaging the piece. Please make sure that your artwork is completely dry. Also, check that you've put on your signature. There's nothing like sending an unsigned piece out. If you're working on stretch canvas, like me, it's always advisable to touch up the sides with a little bit of white paint, just to make everything look neat and tidy. The next step is to print out your certificate of authenticity. I normally place this in an envelope, and I tuck it into the back of the stretcher frame. If I'm sending a framed piece, I will stick it onto the back of the frame with a piece of masking tape. This ensures that your certificate of authenticity doesn't get thrown out with the packaging when somebody unwraps your piece. Let's have a look at some of the materials and equipment we'll be using to package our artwork. Thank you.